Hello, I am Fravatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Okay, so we're started streaming tonight again. I don't know if there's anybody in chat or not, but let's get going. We're gonna keep going with our... No, not new game. Well, maybe new game. If whoever there is in chat, if they're there, speak up. I might create a new game. My existing character won't die if I'm playing a new one. No? Okay, well, existing character it is then. Nordak Balrem. Alright, there we go. It is day 14. Lots of NPCs all over the place. Haven't been lucky with the ones who joined me. They last like 15 seconds and they end up dying. We lost our car with all the junk in it. It's not lost, it's up here. Yeah. There's a mission here that I took from one of these guys to go kill a Jabberwock. I thought he'd spawn right on top of us, but he didn't. He's in the forest over there. I drove around here, he didn't come out, and then I drove up here, and then I hit a landmine. Lost the front wheels. Didn't take any damage myself, but the car is not drivable anymore. So I'm gonna go try and fix this one that I spotted down here. I forget. Did I make the note smart enough? Need seats. I'm sure I can find a seat on the way there. And actually, we'll hit the hardware store on the way. But if that's the plan, I'm really liking this repeating crossbow, but it's so heavy, and the metal arrow ammo that I made is so heavy as well, those crossbow bolts. But I'll bring it with me. Got the welding goggles. Basic repair kit. Hacksaw. We've got 335 duct tape, so we can do some repairs. Wrench, hacksaw, screwdriver, crowbar. Yeah, I think that'll do. That katana that's here is a ceremonial one, a fake. Prop. I could bring this one, but it's don't got wheels on it, so on foot we go. Unwield. What time of day is it? Noon. Should we bring some food? No. We'll get our food on the way. Oh, there you are. Can we talk? Drop the weapon. Now get out of here before I kill you, okay? I'm going. Alright, NPC. So you went hostile. Wielding a gun. Coming after me? Can I hit you from here? Not with the crossbow, but with my longbow I probably can. Yes. Haha. 32 critical. Grazing hit for 3. Just out of range. Just out of range. You better run. Duh, I'm gonna have to manually pick them all up. Okay, fine. Clifton May. All right, Clifton. Let's go this way. There's a cat here. I had cat food. I think I left it home or in the car. One of the two. There, wielding nothing, there we go. Uh-oh. You're getting closer. You want another piece of me? Come on. There, 33 critical, she dies. Okay. Before anything else happens, I see that other guy over there. He might die too. Let's see what she had. Four arrows on her. Glock. 9mm ammo. Two-way radio. Two gold rings. Stylish 10. Sorry, but I don't want you getting back up. Heavy wooden arrow. Auto pickup, please. Store more arrows. Heavy wooden. There we go. Now we're gonna pick them up automatically. Grim Howler hits Clifton May. What's a Grim Howler? A zombified wolf. Well, buddy, sorry, I guess you're dying too. Can I help? Probably can. Can't see. Come on. We need to get a better angle. All right, so zoom in here. We saved him, but How beat up is he? Wants to talk, he's almost dead. I don't know if I can save you, buddy. Let's talk. Another survivor, we should travel together. You can keep me safe, buddy, 100%. Awesome, let's go. Let's trade items. Really looks like you need some meds, so, I can always buy him back from you. Awesome, please first combat commands. Don't use grenades. Only use silent weapons. Don't use guns. And only attack enemies that I attack first. Heals himself, good, that's what I wanted to see. Grab that glass bottle. Clifton heals himself. He still almost died. Okay. Butcher that. Chitin, excellent. And that's our lunch. Meat, 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 meat. And that zombie full dog. So, how's your armor? You're wearing sneakers, leather jacket, safety glasses, hunting cap, leather backpack. You need pants, buddy, and a reflex bow. Okay, and arrows. Okay. Okay, do I have other arrows other than my metal ones? Because, you know what, buddy? What are you wielding right now? Your reflex bow? Combat commands. You can use your ranger weapon. But don't make noise. Okay. Let's go. Let's trade. You can have this lighter. Cigarettes. can't sell him my arrows? Oh no, there they are. Okay, bye. 68 strength, 6 to 9 dex. That was weird. Interface glitched there. No, wait, let's go. Metal arrows, there we go. And then let's talk, let's trade. There you go, heavy wooden arrow. G. Alright, let's go then. Go ahead. Alright, so he's gonna be one of those. Hold on, I wanna do this, I wanna do that. Come on then. Okay. So, he's got some rattlesnake. Come on then. So, how much did you heal yourself? Not much. Can I do anything for you, buddy? I have one job for you. Do you want to hear about it? Yeah, Clifton May. Tell me about it. Weather patterns, okay, I'll do it. That's not a problem, okay. Let's go. There's another guy in the woods here. Elvira Bro. I think I talked to that one already. Name sounds familiar. Could go see what she wants. If anything, let's drink some water from our canteen. From the southwest, you hear a crunch. From the southwest, you hear a crunch. There's a dog there. Uh-oh. Trifids. Damage, 4 damage, and we go. about it. Trifid sprout, there's a grove around here somewhere. And it's way too close to home for comfort. There's a deer to the south. You see the sprout over here? Get him. There we go. There we go. 10, 15, 24. 26, 43. There we go. And butcher everything in sight. Stop butchering. Nope. Ignore. Wait a minute. Plant fiber. Can be used as thread. Yep. Butcher that. Stop butchering? No. Meat. Fungal fighter, oh no. Bad stuff in the forest. Another survivor, we should travel together. You asked me recently. Care to trade? I'll buy that duct tape from you. Southwest, you hear a crunch times 24. Vine beast. Okay. She's got a wood axe, pair of boots, jeans, dress shirt, and a hoodie. Can I hit that thing? No. How are you doing? Trifid Queen. You know, I think I should cut my losses here. Not sure we can stop picking up ignore. Without hitting anything? Yeah, let's get out of here. Ignore. Don't see it. Still don't see it. Looks like we're gonna have to get in range here. Nice shot. She's mirroring my moves. You precisely hit for 35, critical. She bursts from the earth and pierces a giant jumping spider. Giant jumping spider dies. Mind beast for 16 damage, okay. You quickly 17, she slices 16. And there we go. Trifid Queen to the southeast. Decayed Pouncer, oh, that's bad news, darling. No, that's a bad one. Let's take a step. There. Good hit for 26. Okay, I saved your ass. Going for it. Yeah, I get overwhelmed, girly. Let's go for the rapier. Smash this guy. Smash this guy. Got him. Let's go help her out. There she is, Trifid Queen. She's on the screen somewhere. You're deafened. She is. Lightly injured. Well, in for a penny, in for a pound. Got her, girlie. Good job. Gotta keep her helping her. Don't want her to die after all this. There we go. come to help. There we go. Did she die? I think she died. Yep, she died. Good job up to that point, though. You should have joined. Quickly, quickly, precisely, precisely. Yes, let's butcher everything. And how far this way am I going to have to go to clear them all out? Giant bee. 63 damage headshot. Take that. Pick up these guys too, please. There we go. It's like the never-ending spawn area. Let's take some aspirin because we're in pain, and some caffeine pills because it's time to get out of here, and maybe some codeine, and maybe there. Plant fiber 70. Poison. Fuck off with the poison. Let's get out of here. sure hope that poison is not too bad. Southeast, I'm hearing crunches. Trifid sprout. Something's wrecking through the forest here. Another Trifid Queen. Ponder is particularly abhorrent trifid. Its enormous red petal surrounds it haze of spores. Two barbs. Alright, well, let's get her. Miss. Can't be missing like that. Miss. 16. 46. Where'd she go? Uh oh. Coming straight at us. Seven and 105. Okay, shotgun for the win. Another one. Southeast. Alright then, come on. giant web spiders too. Zombie cop to the northeast. Thirty-nine, good. Out of ammo. Damn it. Gotta get our ammo. Where are you going like that? Dies there, jeez. Keg. Hi there. Well, that's it for our ranged weaponry. All right then, come on. What did you have on you? A shotgun. What? How is she not dead? I thought I killed her. Apparently I didn't. From the east. Zombear. Yeah, this place is on fire, we gotta get out. Thank you. That's it, we're out. I'm gonna throw our throwing knives. There we go. Alright, can we? Let's remove the seatbelt. Can I get a little bit closer? Can I cook from here? It'd be neat if I could. Okay, let's do it this way. Wrench and it has to be saddled, it can't be. Thank you. There we go. Took out the saddle, putting in a seat. There we go. Repair the battery. The gas tank. Right. Now, where's your gas tank? Completely empty, are you? I need a hose. Sure I can. I can't pick up a liquid. Watch me. Crowbar our way into here. All sorts of food. So we're very hungry, huh? That fridge is empty. Oh, hi there. Step back, step back, reload, stop reloading, no. Nope. uploading. No. Step back, fire. There we go. Resume your task good so I didn't have to start over. Come on, finish off. There we go. Rubber hull is please. Siphon into plastic bottle. Here. So now can I add fuel? Fill? 5% fuel. Yes. Wheel. Let's get that other seat. Drop everything that we don't absolutely need on us that we've picked up. Okay, so what else was in here? Books? Comic book? Novel? Ham radio illustrated with a radio? Frying pan, pot. Let's go. The engine starts up. Excellent. Does it have a headlight? Yes, it does. Just because I need to see. To the Trifid Queen. Well, we only had one arrow of each. Metal crossbow bolts. No, take a step back, reload. Fire, take a step back, reload. Fire, there we go. Six, 52, and he dies. Got the bolt, butcher him. What did he have? Briefcase. Drive slowly for now. So what do we have here? Casings, okay. Go with controls, is the battery charging? Yes. Guns and ammo, all sorts of books. Chemistry. Alright. Another chemistry book. Where's our guy? Just ahead? Where are you, buddy? Come on. Not yet. Let's go. Not yet. Combat command. Changes attack. Buddy. Let's go. All right. Isn't there a gas station not too far from here? Thank you. this biscuit. How'd you manage that? Bite my foot. Good job, zombie. They're all over the place. Slow down. Take this curve. Drop it, no. Come down, buddy, I'm not gonna hurt you. Yes. Turns hostile. Shit. Do we have enough room to turn around? Well, just leave him in the dust. So it's like a power station. Telecommunication? We got him. make it. Slow down here. Let go of controls. Gasoline pump, yes. Refill vehicle, yes. This one. Pump until full, yes. That's 80% fuel. Alright, let's go backwards here. Let's let go of controls. And do this one more time here. So this one. Here. Let's get going then. What's this? Hazmat suit. Alright, don't smash into anything. And actually, activate flashlight. There we go. And drive with the headlights only. Go. There we go. Turn off the headlights. Fuel, 16% batteries. Everybody, we're home. Stop driving. Yeah, you want to pick up stuff? Yeah, you can have it. That's it? You're done looting me? Sneakers, safety glasses, hunting cap, leather backpack. Teach me anything. Aha, you can. Why don't you teach me about more back? Thinking. Construction. Teach me about construction. See what else you picked up. That's it. You done? Let's trade. Let's see what else you got. You picked up. You looted from me. pick those things up, but you're not actually wearing them, and you should. You really should. Can you guard this position? No, wait. Let's go. I tell you to do that, I want you to be back here. Yeah, you go sit. Actually, can I get you to like sit down here? Guard this position, please. Not a chance I'm getting left behind, he says. Well, fine. There we go, all right, buddy. Time for some sleep. Yep, and sleep. And actually, wow, okay, this is going to be long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.